love this daycare primarily because of the staff and the way that they treat my son.
Here at Papillon, kids are definitely not a number to us. Some of the kids that we have here, we've had since they were infants. To us, it's really important that we build a relationship with each child. It was very important to me that each room is very structured. We have various activities that we do here with the children, and some of them are cooking and yoga. We do math, science, social studies. We do circle time, painting, of course, and we have pets as well that the kids take care of. Each child has a job every day, so they get a responsibility too.
Our children, when they finish with us pre-K, ready to start first grade.
They make sure he has three meals, cooked meals. I don't even know if my son has ever had a peanut butter and jelly sandwich because Yasna, who my son affectionately calls Baka, makes his breakfast, his lunch, and his dinner.
We cook everything from scratch, and that's our pleasure. Me and my husband, Tony, everything from scratch. Those children never see a canned food. Very important for their future life and health.
The Papillon is a great place for kids. My kids love it here. He loves Larissa, especially Lara. He talks about her all the time. If he isn't doing something really well, then she'll sit down with him and explain it to him really nicely.
All of the people that work here, including myself, have at least 2 years of education in early childhood. I myself am getting a master. My mom is a registered nurse.
It's safe. It's clean.
Cleanliness is very important here at Papillon. We like to make sure that our kids have the safest and cleanest environment, so we do clean and sanitize all of our toys and furniture each night.
I'm here 13, 14 hours, but like 14 minutes because I love what I'm doing. That's my life, that's my passion.
My son's on the weekends. Can I go to daycare today or tomorrow, or even though it's a weekend? He really, really loves it here.
I have peace when I leave my son here because I know that he won't just be taken care of, he will be loved here.